So I do want to point out that this whole cheat.sh website was brought to my attention by a viewer whose name was Pseudobase. So thank you, Pseudobase. He brought this up in my tutorials on bringing weather information to your display in your shell. So again, thank you, Pseudobase, for bringing this website to my attention because I think it's really cool. And as always, I hope that you guys have a great day.